horses are deeply important to kind of the culture and social fabric of this part of the world. We really wanted to see whether there was something about the human horse story that we might be able to explore through an archaeological lens that might not have been captured in historical records.
This might have been a tool, a scraper. It seems a little bit too dull to be like a blade.
We had a look at horse remains in museum collections across the western part of the United States to try to understand, is there pieces of that story that might be missed from European historical perspective? What we're seeing from the archaeological perspective actually aligns with a lot of kind of indigenous oral traditions. There's greater antiquity to the role of horses in native societies across the Great Plains. Those archaeological findings show us not just that horses were present in a particular spot at a particular time, but they show us that native folks were raising horses on their own, that those horses were integrated into cultural and ceremonial traditions.
The horse kind of became a sacred animal to us. They were valued, they were considered sacred, special. You know, there was a ceremony that revolved around horses.
Indigenous perspectives into interpretation of indigenous culture is absolutely crucial to getting the answer correct.
The involvement of the native people in the paper, that really means a lot to me. It lets us share our side of the story, our version, our perspective, and that's what you need to kind of paint a complete picture.